you inside the Caribbean Media Center for a look at Group 2 and their Barbadian song selections. Last week we had some classics, some popular, and some ballads. Let's see what the contestants this week have to offer.
Yeah, today I'm singing Carine Clark's Awesome Love. I chose to sing this song because when I was younger, my sister used to play it all the time, and I used to sing it all the time. And I actually sang it for the first time I performed, I think. Well, first time I performed being young and unprofessional at Jose Haynes' concert. And I got good feedback. It's a vibe with the song, I like it a lot. So in the process, this week we had to choose a Beijing song. And I really know that about much real besides Rihanna. But then that song came to mind and then all the memories came back. So then I decided to choose it. The competition this far is very interesting. A lot of characters. Tony Norval is always on the case with clothes, but she ain't know Batman is using money to buy food. So, and my God, missing a few meals to get proper attire. I know she could sit today, but yeah.
His unique voice brought a refreshing rendition of this Carine Clark song.
Awesome love, yeah, awesome love. The love of the Father is awesome love. Ha. Never have I felt love like this before. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Never have I felt so sure of anything. You loved me from the first, and your love just gave me words. And now I declare and proclaim of your awesome love. Awesome love, yeah, awesome love. The love of the Father is awesome love. Awesome love, awesome love. The love of the Father, awesome love. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. Look beyond my foes, as I'm always on my knees. Ha! From the Mary Clays, you rescued me. Amazing grace shall always be my sound of praise. Cause I live and I move and I breathe because of your love, your awesome love. Awesome love, awesome love. The love of the Father is awesome love. Awesome love, yeah, awesome love. The love of the Father is awesome love.
Craig, your persona isn't working with your voice, mate, right? Your voice, you've got this deep, powerful, strong voice, and I'm looking at you and I'm not seeing, you know, the persona's isn't working, right, first of all. But so we can work on that later. That's easy to fix. Let's get on with what you're doing. So this is the third song that you've chosen that has been sung by a woman. And each time, I like your twist to what you're doing. But now I want to see you get out the box, right? So far, the three performances that you've given us is verging on samey, right? And I want to see you now, when you come back, and I do believe you will come back, I want you to take it to the next level, because at the moment you're holding back too much, and I'm getting a bit frustrated with you. And that's the truth. First time I saw you, I thought you were incredible, right? I can't use that word today. That wasn't incredible, not at all. It was pretty good, but not incredible.
Echoing what Stephen said, you have a good voice, great voice. The tone, very morbid. Mm. Just comes off very morbid, very dark.
Great gospel voice.
Right? Just pitch it, you know? Like, go in a higher key. You have a great voice, you're in a great tone. The selection of the songs, deliverance. Mm. And you were eating some of your words. You were eating some of your, I couldn't make out some of the stuff you were saying. So just work on your diction. Yeah?
Mr. Thompson. You have one of the strongest voices in this competition, and you are totally underutilizing your talent right now. I'm looking at you and I'm going like, oh, he could pass for one of those. I still don't like how you look. You're not looking like if you're dressed to win in a competition. You just half-hearting your performance. And like Steve, I'm getting kind of frustrated here sitting down. I hear this powerful voice from this little person. But you need to do something. You have to come out the box. Mm-hmm. I don't have a problem with the choice of song. I have a problem with how you render the song and how you treat this competition. You're not treating this competition like you're aiming to win this. And that's my problem with you tonight. Bring it. You sound great. It is there. It is there. You step out the box a little bit and show me that you can do this. Because as I said, you've got the strongest voice in this competition so far. But you are not utilizing who you are and the talent you have. Just because, A, you're not looking the part. Number two, you're not focusing on this competition. And who's next? Do you want to be who's next? Work on it, my friend. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
To experience Barbados's finest restaurants and bars with just a click of a button, visit www.diningwithus.com to make reservations or simply to find the best spots on the island for your dining experience. A visitor to the island or a Bajan looking for the perfect moment to relax or savor the best the island has to offer, visit www.diningwithus.com today. You won't be disappointed.
When we use our passion to create something special, we cherish the experience that brings the result. It isn't always smooth sailing, but that's the beauty of it. Because through experience and the help of knowledgeable partners, we learn and grow together. And we dream bolder dreams for the future. Confident that your passion and our expertise will bring an ever bright tomorrow. ICBL. Always there when you need us most.
Danica came ready for the stage tonight and showed us that it's impossible to stop her.
I chose this song, Impossible, by Chantal, because it speaks volumes, and I believe that I can relate to it, because when I really look at the song and I really picked down the lyrics verse by verse, I saw that there's a story behind it that I can definitely relate to in a similar way, and that is why I chose the song, and I believe that it will help me to bring it over more with more emotion, because now I understand it fully. And I am happy and excited that I made it this far. And I hope with the votes and my vocals and the judges, I will make it on to the finals.
Someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did, and you were strong and I was not. My illusion, my mistake, I was careless, I forgot I did. And now, when all is done, there is nothing to say. You have gone so effortlessly. You have won, go ahead, tell them all I know. From the betrayal is the worst. Broken trust and broken hearts. I know. And thinking all you need is there. Building faith on love and words. Empty promises where I know. And now, when all is gone, there is nothing to say. And if you're done with embarrassing me, on your own, go ahead, tell them all I know now. Shout it from the rooftop, write it on the skyline. All we had is gone now. I was happy and my heart is broken. All my songs are open. Tell them what I hope would be impossible.
I liked it, but I'm hearing more. I like what you did with it. You put your originality in it. Impossible. I paused there. We expect you to say it again. She didn't do it. She put her originality. I heard a lot of you coming out in the song, but I still wanted more. It was good. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
Get me?
Yes.
Yeah. I just wanted more. More. That's
I
all.
Understand.
I want to be able to play it on the radio. You know what I mean? I want to play that version on the radio. Get
well,
me?
Yeah.
Holla.
It's very difficult to do a modern day anthem, innit? And that really is kind of an anthem. And I don't know. I don't know. There were moments where I thought you were really hitting it, and there was moments where I was where you weren't.
Yeah.
And I just so it was just like one minute you were really, really on it, and then the next second I wasn't so sure. So
It
really wavered. It wavered, didn't it? That was a really difficult song.
It is a difficult song, and I'll tell her, I'll be honest. Can I be honest?
Yes, you.
I'm always honest too. So.
The last part, I remember years ago, that was the best part of the song you sang.
Right.
Everything else.
The ending?
Yes.
No, I sang that at the beginning. So it
yes,
the beginning.
But it was better at the end.
It was better at the end, huh?
Yes. Why? Because you chewed too much of the words.
Right, that's what it said. So
she chewed too much of the words. I like how she did the impossible part.
Yeah.
But there were parts where if you had given the song a little bit more bounce, and she was really pitchy. You saw me like this. I was listening. My ears were going like, oh my God, she's killing me. Mm-hmm. You kind of wavered in the song. So when you're choosing a song, listen to the song, learn the song properly, and try to understand what you're singing. One suggestion I will make, when you are learning a song, write it out first and let it mean something to you. So when you are singing along with the words, you're actually bouncing to the words with the words as you sing it. And that will make you a much better singer and a much rendering singer. Okay?
Thank you. But can I say that I did do that? I did. And I found a story behind it that I kind of relate to.
Correct.
But my problem is, I think nerves got to me and I started to choke. So that is why.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Because I was actually practicing it. And I can show you.
I know you can do the song.
I still.
Well, don't okay. choose an anthem.
Don't choose an anthem. Well, you could have done much better.
You know, that's you know, you're already giving yourself, putting yourself up
there.
You know,
yes.
You've got to get up there just to deal with the song.
Yeah.
Yes.
So next time, spend more time. You look the part.
You look
fantastic.
Fabulous. You look fantastic.
And, even your smile is gorgeous. Yeah. Your smile is beautiful tonight. You know.
The shoes. Can I get the camera on the shoes? Get the shoes.
Shoes. Mm-hmm. Hey.
So,
you know, those shoes make you a star.
I'm sure you're going to get some votes, Danica, too. So
yeah.
I'm sure we're going to see you again.
Good, Danica.
But
thank you.
More.
Yes.
More.
Work harder.
Cool.
At R3 Production Inc., we specialize in high-quality professional music videos. Our team will work with you on creating a masterpiece the way you want it to be. We can also assist you in getting your new video seen on local, regional, and international networks as we aim to level the playing field. To learn more about our packages being offered, call us at 571-9096, email us at r3experience@gmail.com, or send us a message at facebook.com/r3producer. And remember, we only succeed when you do.
For an island taste and beyond, visit us at the Sweet Rock Cafe, located in the Black Rock Complex, St. Michael. For an incredible breakfast, lunch, wraps, desserts, smoothies, or a satisfying refreshing beverage, visit us at the Sweet Rock Cafe or call us at 425-2652. You won't regret it.
Now, Ashley Rover is a young artist with a big voice, opting also for the Cheryl Hackett Classic.
I chose Beautiful and Unspoiled because it was a song given to me by Mr. Stout, and I fell in love with it. And it's about Barbados and about the culture, and it's I love it because it's beautiful and unspoiled, and I'm beautiful and unspoiled. So I just love it. I like the energy, and it gets you that, you know, that whole little, you know, it's just filled with joy and, you know, happiness. That's the kind of person I am, so that's why I love the song. So far in the competition, it feels okay. There is a lot of competition, I would say. You know, you have a lot of, but for me personally, it's a very good, you know, I feel blessed and honored to actually, you know, be a part of something so, you know, so new and so fresh, and so, you know, it's full of young people. So I am very, very excited to be in it. And not only that, but because, you know, even if I don't win, I'm just, you know, I just have the privilege of being a part of this, and it's just new, and I want to be, you know, a part of it as a young artist. I love it, and it's a very good, you know, competition.
Talking about you, they say I should check you out. So I finally decided to see you, see what they were talking about. You exceeded expectations. Yes, indeed, you're so fine. I'll only spend a little time with you, but now I just can't get you out of my mind. 'Cause you are beautiful and unspoiled. I never seen your likes before. Whatever me in this position, sure love as a cure. And when I never be without a friend. It seems you get friends without trying, and they don't wanna go away. So here I am, standing at your door, only wishing that I can stay. Thoughts of you will come every night before I go to sleep. So
disappear. Thank you.
Tony?
I like the song. Mm-hmm. She felt, I could tell she was nervous. And you know what? You were brave. She kept in there. She hung in there. It's still, I think she was better the last time. Can I say that? Mm-hmm. She was. The blue is awesome. She looks the part.
Fantastic.
She really looks the part. Bring some more. The voice is getting there. It's not the best. It can get better. I've heard you sounding much better. I've heard you. The last two times we've seen her, she was. You're blowing me away with the outfit and the hairdo and everything, but the voice is still wavering. Yeah.
Yeah, you've got so many things going for you, Ashley. But I'll tell you something. I heard in that rendition tonight. I kind of heard that a bit like I felt like if Rihanna was going to sing that song, she would kind of sing it with that. You've got that same kind of tone. At certain points, you've got that real
husky.
Right? That's probably why you did your very first. Audition. That's why you nailed that so well, because you've got some similarities there. But there's areas you need to work on your vocals, but there's so many other parts of you. You've got confidence, you smile, you look happy. Even when things technically go wrong or things around you, you're still smiling and you're still positive and you're still in control, which is fantastic. Because there'll be plenty of times in your life where things will go totally out of your control and you've still got to pretend that you are in control. I'm sure you can vouch for that.
I'm the boss at that.
But work on, this, your vocal, just work on your voice a bit. You know?
Can I say something?
Yeah.
I have a cold.
Aww.
So I'm now recovering from it. So I've been taking a lot of honey, a lot of ginger. So, it's still because, I have like so much of mucus right now, which I'm not supposed to say that, but I'm just letting you know that I have a cold. So if I'm singing real weak this week, it's because of, the little cold that I have, but I'm not letting it just, stop
me. And you shouldn't blame anything anyway. You shouldn't.
I'm right? Not at all.
So we're going to see you again
If you had performed this the first week, the first time I've seen it in the audition, I would say that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I hear some nasalness there in pronunciation of the words, and the emotion was not coming through. But this is the third week, and I don't just want good.
I want great.
Yeah. I was not sold on it. It was high school. Yeah. I was sold. Okay. Get better soon. Take some more honey.
Yeah. Okay. Honey. Get well for the next episode.
Thank you.
Right.
Remember, this is a competition.
Okay. You look hot, see?
Thank you.
Everything gotta be right.
The Cave Hill School of Business and the University of the West Indies presents Men's Leadership Conference, Wealth, Power, and Success. Dream big. Being held on Saturday, May 16th, 2015, 9 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. Speakers include Paul Puckerin, Matthew Farley, Larry Mayers, Sheldon Brown, George Griffith, Chris Harper, Ronnie Morris, Dr. Scott Cooley, Richard N.A. Blades, Jeremy Stephen, and more. For more information, call 424-7731 or email georgia.innes@cavehill.ue.edu. The 2015 Men's Leadership Conference. Be there.
To experience Barbados's finest restaurants and bars with just a click of a button, visit www.diningwithus.com. To make reservations or simply to find the best spots on the island for your dining experience. A visitor to the island or a Bajan looking for the perfect moment to relax or savor the best the island has to offer, visit www.diningwithus.com today. You won't be disappointed.
The John King ballad, How Many More, was another popular choice. Let's see how our next contestant delivered.
The name of the song I'm going to be singing for you is How Many More by John King. I chose this song because it relates to what's going on in Barbados today, and I would really like the violence and crime to come to an end. It feels really great to be a finalist in a competition, and I would like to keep, you know, prospering throughout the competition, the semifinals and the finals.
Of crying, another mother shedding her tears. Oh, Jah, why all the pain and suffering? Why all the senseless killing? Could it be that nobody cares? Oh, no. So many sons lost in the slaughter, blood running in the streets like water. A gun in hand knows no friend. Oh, oh, one monger selling death in my land, getting richer off the souls of the children. Can you tell me when will it end? How many more, Jah? How many more must carry this load? How many more? The country demand this no solution. Oh, oh, I'm begging for the children's future. Oh, Jah, drop that somebody color. How can we stop this mind pollution? How many more, Jah? How many more must carry this load? How many more? How many more? How many more?
Stephen, you start.
Alec, your voice is really nice. You really put your own into that song and you really sang it. She really did well tonight. And there were a few parts, yeah, here and there. But over and all, it was a good performance. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, go ahead.
Sorry, one of the other contestants sang that last week very, very differently than you. And you've sung that with a lot of conviction. And as, yeah, there were parts where you did lose it, but overall, it was pretty good, pretty good.
You performed well, you looked well. I'm not blown by the actual choice of the song for your voice range. Because it's thinking the name so many, you know what I'm saying? But they're not your song bad, of course not. But I'm just saying, I'm not sure if that song. There's so many songs out there that we got Nexus, we got Indrani, we got Libby Frank, we got Jayco, we got Tony Narbo. And everybody is singing
the same song.
The same songs, over and over. And there are songs out there for you that you could take. That you could have selected. I'm not saying you didn't do a good job. This is the third time I'm seeing you, so we're going up the ladder now. I could pass this off. Yeah, at the audition, and it was nice. But you have a high voice, and there's also nasal, one of those. Yeah, and so it don't suit that John King song. Test for me. Yeah, but you sound good.
She didn't want thank you.
Nobody.
You look nice. Either. You look nice.
Thank you. Okay.
I want to see your A game though.
Okay.
Jabari Hurdle has been consistent in his delivery for the past 3 weeks, Let's see if he has a beautiful surprise for us this time around.
I chose the song by Philip Savin, Beautiful Surprise, because one, Philip Savin is a phenomenal artist, and it's a song done by a local artist as well. I find the name of the song can be interpreted in so many different ways, not only in relation to a relationship as the lyrics of the song may detail it to be, but also it could be in relation to circumstances where, you know, opportunities may present themselves where you least may expect it to occur. Definitely it feels to be great to be one of the candidates to be in the finals, and I do hope you all enjoy my performance as I bring my A game this week.
Woke up today, my life has changed. Suddenly nothing was missing. I just can't explain. A sun shower rain comes when you least expect it. But now I know the time will show the things that you believe. But I knew that day will come when I found someone to share my life. What a beautiful surprise, my life, for something right. Now you're by my side. What a beautiful surprise. I've been waiting, waiting so long. Hey! Oh, yeah. I've been waiting, waiting so long. Hey, yeah. What a beautiful surprise for something right. Now you're by my side. What a beautiful surprise. When I found someone to share my life. Waiting all my life for something right. Now you're by my side. What a beautiful surprise.
Jabari, own the song next time, own it. It's the right song you chose today, apart from the other people today. That song is written all over you, own it.
Okay.
Two more days and I know you would have, yeah, own it.
Yes, because actually I have to change. I got an email Friday saying that someone had sung my song.
Yeah.
So I had to find a song on Friday evening, so it's kind of like a hustle song. Yeah, but I think you did well.
You did pretty well. You did pretty well. I didn't backflip, but you did pretty well. I could deal with that. Yeah.
Thank you.
Own it. Own it.
Yeah, thank you. You got a really powerful voice, and I was really surprised at the power that you gave that song. But wow, you there was a couple of towards the end there. You completely lost it. When you hit that high note, the long note, and then it just collapsed, and so when you first came out, I was thinking, wow, finally somebody's really going to give it a real effort, and you did give it effort.
I like his verse, how he put his originality in it.
He did.
Changed up some of the chords, changed the chords. Yeah. So I like that. I could go with that. I just wanted to own it.
Uh-huh.
Because the tone is written, that's his.
That's his range.
Philip Seven. That track is. Yeah. Uh-huh. It was smart.
Mm. Thank you.
Two more days, boss man. Yeah. Own it though. This is week three, so I got to be hard.
You look good.
Thank you.
Yes. Kudos on your outfit.
Congratulations on your outfit. Well, nicely put together.
Much.
She'll wear boots. Come on down, you hear?
Come on. But there were parts of that song that you kind of, yes, as I do agree with Stephen and Malcolm, that a few more days you would have owned the track, but there were parts of it that you kind of just went to St. Joseph. Mm-hmm. And please remember, I keep saying, this is a competition. It's called Who's Next, and you are winning a recording contract. So please behave like you're here to win.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so very much.
Thanks.
Wonderful.
He did kind of do that in his
He's the only one. I did say he did.
But sadly,
he failed.
I let that we all have differences of opinion.
But listen, well, we are tonight for the first time, actually.
Fabulous.
It's the first time that we've kind of...
Because you thought that was not all that.
Well...
I guess I could hear him in the studio. We could work with a stop cut, face, but we could do that.
To experience Barbados's finest restaurants and bars with just a click of a button, visit www.diningwithus.com. To make reservations or simply to find the best spots on the island for your dining experience. A visitor to the island or a Bajan looking for the perfect moment to relax or savor the best the island has to offer? Visit www.diningwithus.com today. You won't be disappointed.
At R3 Production Inc., we specialize in high-quality professional music videos. Our team will work with you on creating a masterpiece the way you want it to be. We can also assist you in getting your new video seen on local, regional, and international networks as we aim to level the playing field. To learn more about our packages being offered, call us at 571-9096, email us at r3experience@gmail.com, or send us a message at facebook.com/R3producer. And remember, we only succeed when you do.
Yeah, today I'll be doing my original song called This the Life. It basically signifies all the conflicts in the island. You know, it signifies my story, my life, and in general, you know. We're trying to cut down on the gun violence and all the violence and the shooting and the killing, the stabbing, the robbing. So it's basically just giving people that don't know what really is going on a little brief highlight.
Yeah, shout out to the FV. You know, it's out here in the streets, you gotta keep your head up, man. You never know what they'll be your last, you know? Yeah. This the life we living. The life we living, this the life we living. This the life we living, the life we living, this the life we living. All the drugs and women, the guns and killing, this the life we living. This the life we living, the life we living, this the life we living. Gang banging, dope slanging, people dying cause they're snitching. Gotta watch my back cause the police coming. Bang banging, shots ringing, gotta keep my head up all the time. Never know when death gon' come around. So I live every day like my last night. Big dreams in a little city, gotta work hard till I make it to the top now. Hustle and dedication, my everyday life ain't easy. But I smile and pray because it's all breezy. I live for the day and hope for tomorrow is a gift if you live. Having better days coming, so just have faith and believe. Everyone is song anytime cause this the life we living, the life we living, this the life we living. This the life we living, the life we living, this the life we living. All the drugs and women, the guns and killing, this the life we living. This the life we living, the life we living, this the life we living. Some days I wake up feeling like the end is near. Sirens everywhere that I peek. So
So I'm trying hard to maintain my egos and the things that I work for. Overtime in the studio, long nights on the corner with my bro. Hit a dope game in the same loss, couple hitters to the field for game. But I still gotta maintain. Nowadays everybody wants strikes, so is your life in exchange for a quick fee. And the police still paying people to snitch, that somebody death wish. Man, the streets taught me a lot. Young hubby kid on the block, with a book and a dream, just pray for the ghetto. As a crime mother scream, just another day in the ghetto. This the life we living, the life we living, this the life we living. This the life we living, the life we living, this the life we living. All the drugs and women, the guns and killing, this the life we living. This the life we living, the life we living, this the life we living.
The killer, I like that. I like that track. I like the fact that you scored high for me for your originality.
Yeah.
The flow.
Yeah.
You need to work on it. We spoke about this last time.
Right.
Like you might have a sentence that have like 12 words in it.
Right.
If you can get the same message across with 8 words.
Yeah.
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 The flow.
Yeah.
But I like the track. Just work. You got to work on that and the breathing.
Yeah.
All right, buddy.
Yeah, you know, the fact that you're doing your own song, you score really high there,
mm-hmm.
you know, because to come out and do your own song, it's fantastic.
Yeah.
But honestly, Dakio, I'm beginning to think that maybe you should be writing for somebody else, because I really like the structure of your songs and all that, but tonight, bro, your hook line.
Yeah.
I believe you only, the last time you sang the hook line was the only time you did not sing it, and it wasn't flat. Every other time you were singing, it was totally flat, and that's your hook. So, you know, you're a great writer. The originality, I love it. But I'm beginning to wonder if you will not be a great songwriter for somebody else to be singing your songs, man.
Yeah.
You know, because there was no passion either in that hook line, I'm afraid.
I totally agree with Stephen on this one. You're a good writer. I think that there are times when you have too many, the enunciation, you're having some problems. And you're putting too many words in your songs. It's too full. Yeah. Less is more. Always remember, as a songwriter, less is more.
Correct.
I like the choice of outfit. I like the shirt with the gold thing. That is really, really nice.
You're dressed apart.
Yeah, you're dressed apart.
Yeah.
But talent-wise, vocal-wise, you're not killing it for me. So step up your game next time.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, I hope the public bring you back.
That is the life.
I really do. I hope it is a life. I hope there's enough people out there that feels
your conviction.
Barbados, vote.
Vote for, because you know, the fact you're doing your own songs is fantastic,
and
you really do deserve a lot of praise for that.
Yeah.
Seriously, a lot of praise. So I'm really hoping the public get behind you, and we see you again, mate.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
All right. You're welcome.
This the life we live in. The life we live in.
It was flat as anything, wasn't it?
I think it'd be for that 246.
But it was a cool.
I like that. I like the flow of that song.
Yeah, and he had that 246. Yeah.
But I think I like this better than 246.
Of course,
a great
me
hook.
Too.
It's a song with a great hook.
I think
hook.
KB would do that nice.
When we use our passion to create something special, we cherish the experience that brings the result. It isn't always smooth sailing, but that's the beauty of it. Because through experience and the help of knowledgeable partners, we learn and grow together. And we dream bolder dreams for the future. Confident that your passion and our expertise will bring an ever bright tomorrow. ICBL. Always there when you need us most.
The Cave Hill School of Business and the University of the West Indies presents Men's Leadership Conference, Wealth, Power, and Success. Dream big. Being held on Saturday, May 16th, 2015, 9 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. Speakers include Paul Puckerman, Matthew Farley, Larry Mayers, Sheldon Brown, George Griffith, Chris Harper, Ronnie Morris, Dr. Scott Cooley, Richard N.A. Blades, Jeremy Stephen, and more. For more information, call 424-7731 or email georgia.innes@cavehill.ue.edu. The 2015 Men's Leadership Conference. Be there.
Guitar in hand, Dario brought the curtain down on the evening with his acoustic version of these Barbadian anthems.
The song that I'm doing is I Am a Bajan, Verupi. I'm fusing it with another song as well, but I'll leave that as a surprise. The reason why I chose this song, I found it very difficult to find different instrumentals for different songs, so that's why I'm playing guitar. And I chose this song because obviously I'm a Bajan as well, and it's a song that I really like as well. I appreciate everyone who voted coming through as a wild card. I try to give my best and I really want to win this competition.
Jama the Caribbean Sea, one nothing with me, I am a Bajan. A Bajan. 166 square miles, pure love, pure smiles. I am a Bajan, a Bajan. Symbol of pride and industry, Christchurch is St. Lucie. I am a Bajan, a Bajan. Wherever I roam or I go, I will let them know. No matter what I say or I do, blue, yellow, black and blue. Drinks, racks, repping my Bajan flag. Vibes, music, drop up or down and sing it, yeah. Jama the Caribbean Sea, want nothing with me, I am a Bajan, a Bajan. We live in a world where haters be full of bad mind and enemies. For sure, can't bother me. Don't give a damn if you don't like me. I like myself, I like myself, I like myself. Ooh. I like myself, I like myself, I like myself. So we drinking best, we stepping on fresh. The girls come best for the carnival, and everything blessed. The girls come best. It is back now. See me walking up stink up there on the street. Don't mind me, mind yourself. Up and then down, up like a thief. Don't mind me, mind yourself. Jama the Caribbean Sea, one nothing with we are pigeons. We are Bajans. I am a Bajan.
I almost fallen off my chair. Medication.
I'm gonna go first to get it over, Dario. I was finding it hard to pick up what you were saying, but I paid. Yeah. This is your best. This is your best performance.
Thank you.
And I like what you did. You scored high with originality because you changed up the whole. That's Rupee and the lyric put together there.
Yeah.
I like what you did, and the fact that you were playing an instrument. That's a plus. Mm-hmm. In the outside world, that is a plus when you can play an instrument. The shirt, I like that. Is that a, can I get that small?
Extra small.
Yeah. You. 360.
He put his all into this performance.
More some more. I'm not saying it's great. I like what you did. You're stepping up. At least you. That's where you gotta go. Own it next. Own it. Okay. Get some more time. Own it. Okay.
Dario, as Malcolm said, you score points with the shirt. Mm-hmm. You scored points with originality. You scored points with the combination of the two songs. But where you fell, I must say, is your tone, your voice. I want to hear you breathing from your diaphragm. I believe you can. Make me fall off my chair a little more. I want to, you see, like how you, I could follow you anytime, any day, anyhow. Understand that. But what I'm saying to Mr. Dario Piggott over here, I want you to sing from your diaphragm.
Okay.
I am a pigeon. I am a pigeon. Da 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 da. 300 and da 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 bum bum ba dum dum pause. I am a pigeon.
He was giving it.
Yeah, give it some variation. I like myself. And string the guitar. You're a musician, so let it rip. Let it. Let your pluses work for you, but I want to hear you sing it from your diaphragm and bring it out, please.
Yes, please.
Please.
Yes, please.
Not just let Tony do all that.
Did you put that whole thing? Did you put that together yourself?
Yes, please.
Well, I will give you. I'm going to give you probably the highest marks I've given anyone for originality, because that was the most original thing I've seen since I've been sitting in the chair and being a judge in this competition.
He deserved it.
In fact, actually, I was sitting here and and we were already told that you're doing the little Rick part, and I'm sitting here listening to I'm a Bayesian and the Rupee thing, and I'm like, wow, he's doing a Rupee song. But then you went into the little Rick thing, and I was like, wow. Unless you knew those lyrics, you would never have known that that was Little Rick.
I like myself, I'm a Bajan.
Correct. Yeah. But unless you, you know, unless you were familiar with the lyrics of those two songs, there's no way you would have known those two songs.
Correct.
But only to fault you, honestly, it seemed a little unrehearsed.
Okay.
You didn't sing it with conviction, and it wasn't the complete performance, right? But there's parts of that performance that were fantastic. If you'd had more time, I believe that you would have blown us all away.
Thank you.
You almost did.
Thank you. I had difficulty finding a song, so that's why related to this.
Use what you got to get what you want.
But I think you're going to be back, because that was really really interesting, Dario. Really interesting.
I fell out my chair, but please let me fall down over there next time. I want to hear you. I want to hear you sing from here. You're singing up here too much. Please?
Yes, please.
Yeah. Begging, Jack.
I stayed away from the falsetto this
week. Yes, stay away.
Yes, and I'm glad.
Don't do it no more.
I'm glad you did.
Be an artist.
Because I'm like, wait. He put in a different voice box.
He's showing that, though. With the originality of what you've done, you really are showing that you're an artist.
And go deep. So, go deep. There are parts in that song you could have gone deep. Experiment.
I would have never imagined that you would have selected those two songs based on what I've heard for the last 2 weeks.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I wonder what little Rick would think of it.
Thank you, Dario.
Thank you so much. You were quite good.
That's it for us this week in Group 2. This week, we say goodbye to another contestant as we close this episode. View their final performance and remember to text. Voting closes every Thursday at midnight. Join us again next week, where we get closer to determining who's next.
As I lift my head up to the sky, question the heavens, asking why. Why must I go on to live in this violence and crime? Why can't I own the lands I know? Watch all my children grow. Why must I go on to live in this violence and crime? Dum de dum dum a diggy, diggy dum de dum dum a diggy, diggy dum de dum dum a diggy, diggy diggy. Oh gosh, a new day begins and you're feeling down and out. Problems ahead, yet don't know what they're about. You wish you could die, so the madness could be gone. It's nonsense to hide and run, something can't keep pressing on.